and my fingers wandered idly over the noisy keys. I do not know what I was playing or what I was dreaming then, but I struck one chord of music like the sound of a great amen. But I struck one chord of music like the sound of a great amen. It flooded the crimson twilight like the close of an angel psalm, and it lay on my fevered spirit with a touch of an infinite calm. It quieted sorrow like love or coming strife. It seemed the harmonious echo from our discordant life. It seemed the harmonious echo discordant life. It linked all perplexed meanings into one perfect peace, and trembled away into silence as if it were loath to cease, and trembled away into silence as if it were loath to cease. I have sought, but I seek it vainly, that long lost chord divine that came from the soul of the organ and entered into mine, that came from the soul and entered into mine. It may be that death's bright angel will speak in that chord again. It may be that grand amen. It may be that only in heaven I shall hear that grand